Hey guys, so today I'm gonna do a February favorites. I know it's really, really late. I'm sorry, hold on. But I have been so busy. I've had gymnastics. I had a dance trial this weekend. I just got over being sick. I went sledding today. I have had a lot of schoolwork. I've been trying to find an outfit for a Sweet 16 next weekend. I've just been all over the place, so I'm just going to do this now, and I kind of have to do it fast, but I have to get my shower really quick, but yeah, so we're just going to start out with makeup, and the first thing I have is this eyeliner by Wet n Wild. It is the Wet n Wild Color Icon. It won't focus. Alright, and then it is in black, or nyor, in a different language. It won't focus. Alright, whatever. But it's just really nice. Works really well. Goes on nice. Goes on really smooth. So yeah, like that. Then I have a mascara. This is the Colossal Volume Express by Maybelline, and this works so nice. I can't even... I just can't. And the brush is so nice. It doesn't give you any clumps, and it volumizes amazingly. And it gives you lots of light. So, yeah. Then I have a blush, and this is the e.l.f. blush in Tickle Pink. So, I really like this. Just it gives off a nice little color. So, yeah. And then I have, to go along with it, this is the e.l.f. Total Face Brush. It just gets your entire face and evens out the color really nicely, so yeah. Then I have a concealer, and this is the Wet n Wild Coverall Concealer, and this is amazing. This is my exact skin tone in the winter, because in the summer I'm like 5 shades darker. So yeah. And then for my lips, I have 3 products. The first one is this EOS Lip Balm in Tangerine. Love it so much. It smells so good. I always use EOS in the winter because I get really chapped lips. For a lip gloss, this is the CVS brand lip gloss, Beauty 21 lip gloss in Watermelon. It's really nice. I'm gonna put some on. It's just a really nice, pretty color for winter. And then I have my last makeup product. This is the L'Oreal Lip Gloss in 106. For some reason, my camera won't focus. Alright. And then it's really nice if you overlap it with this lip gloss that I'm wearing now. Look at that, it's so pretty. So, love that. That is it for makeup. I'm going to move on to hair products. The first one is this Garnier Fructis Curl Shaping Gel. And this works really well because my hair, I don't know what's wrong with my lighting, but I'm sorry. My hair does not hold curls very well, and this works really, really well. It's also good for like anti-static when you straighten your hair. So you get the best of both worlds. Okay, so yeah, you get the best of both worlds. And then the second product I have is this hairbrush, because I love it, and it doesn't rip out your hair. So that's good. And this is the Conair and Color Brush in lime green. So, love that. Let me just move all of my products out of the way so I can get to my next one. That's an ugly face. Okay. I have a candle from Bath and Body Works, which is in sparkling icicles, and it smells really good. It kind of smells like men's cologne, but I like it. Really good. Bath and Body Works, like I said. And then I have a hand sanitizer from Bath and Body Works in Berry Twinkle. It kind of smells like cotton candy, vanilla, and berries mixed together. It's got a little polar bear on it. I like that. And then I have a lotion, which is the Winter Candy Apple Triple Moisture Body Cream by Bath and Body Works. I love it so much. Hold on. Alright, that's better. It's just really nice and thick and smells so good. Love that. And then to go along with it, I'm sorry, I just got over being sick, so I'm still stuffy. I have the Winter Candy Apple Body Mist from Bath and Body Works as well. Oh, hold on, I must spray it. Oh, I love it so much. And then my last scent is the Vanilla Bean Noel by Bath and Body Works. I might love this a little bit more than the Winter Candy Apple. I know, I can't stop sniffing it, I'm sorry. I would drink this if I had the chance. Ooh, I sprayed that too much on my hand. Now my hand smells really good, but okay. I love this so much. Ah, I'm obsessed. And then I have a drink, which is the Nature Nectar's Blend in Berry Pomegranate. And I love this a lot, and this is mine. Nobody else drinks this, so I can do this. Love it. It's so good. Oh, and blueberry pomegranate, if I didn't say. And then for my last visible favorite that I can actually show you is these Special K pastry crisps. And they're so good. And I take these for school because we're allowed to eat in class, and they just fill me up until lunch, and oh, I love them so much. Give me one second, hold on. Alright, I don't have them with me, but my shoe favorite of the month are my two pairs of Uggs. I have the chestnut Tasman Ugg slippers, and then I have the tall chestnut Uggs, and then I have the short chocolate brown Uggs. I always wear my Uggs in the winter, so yeah. Now I'm going to go on to my songs. I have three. I'm going to do this one first. And I'm pretty sure all of you know these songs. Here we go. Yay. So yeah, that was Thrift Shop by Macklemore featuring Wayans, I think that's it. So yeah, I love that song, and then we're gonna go to my next one. Love this too. Here we go. Okay.
When you hear this in the club, you gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club, they watching us. They watching us. They watching us. Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I'm gonna go to my last song, and I'm pretty sure all of you are familiar with this song because it was in one of the best movies in the world, Pitch Perfect. And I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna use this lotion because I ain't got a cup. You ain't got a clue, cause baby, you ain't got a clue. Oh. Alright, here we go. Come on.
I got my ticket for a long way round. To buy the whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for a long way round. The one with the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights, gives me shivers. But sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Okay, so that was my favorites, and if you want me to make a video of just the cup song, remember to comment down below. Also, leave in your video responses of you doing the cup song and your February favorites, because I like to see that. So remember to comment, like, subscribe, email us on videos you think we should make. Anything you can do to make our channel more popular. Michaela will have February favorites up soon, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!